delegation suffered massive casualties.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Castovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
هي الحلوة.
شكرا.
العائلة كل شيء.
قرب عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد،
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة، أنت كنت ضابط باليولف، هربت الروس؟
أي، من سنين.
من سنين. اسمعي ولا تحكي. احنا حنسيطر على الطياره، حراس الجو وطاقم الطياره كلهم معانا، وانت كمان عشان اوزبكستان. يلا
you are.
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh, 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 shh. You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia.
This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лев, Узбекистан не сама.
Forget it. We need to update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan.
133 passengers and 9 crew members were on board.
It may have been deliberately crashed.
Standing very
rapidly.
There
was an unexplained descent.
The cockpit voice recorder.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light.
Hours after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
could be engaged in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Will not tolerate terrorists.
Moscow is investigating. Intentions haven't been lifted.
This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. It lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumaseki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Going down there.
There's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.